A litmus test is the simplest way to find out if something is an acid or a base. A blue litmus strip dipped into a solution ranging from pH 0 to 6.9 turns red, indicating the solutions are acidic. A red litmus strip dipped into solutions ranging from pH 7.1 to 14 turns blue, indicating the solutions are alkaline or basic. If you need to know how acidic or how basic these solutions are, you will need to use pH test strips.